What's going on, guys? Today we are working on the tension SI. As you would see, I fucking fucked up the lip. It was either a road or a hit a dead animal. I can't remember, but this thing is just done for. Now, if y'all guys already know, I have bad luck with lips. Here's my old lip, and that just flew off when I hit like 120 or something like that. So that is the old one. That was a new one. I think that's the fifth or sixth one, but now I'm just gonna put on the new lip. Alright guys, so I got the bumper off. Oh my god, I don't know how many times I need to take this damn thing off. But here is the new lip, guys. Actually, this is my old lip I had a while back. I don't know if y'all guys seen on the channel or not, but this is a Icon V3. So a lot of people ask me where did I get this lip, but it is from eBay. I just paint matched it. A lot of y'all guys also asked me, how do I get a paint match or where do I buy one? I was like, well, they come black, so you have to go to a shop or paint it yourself. So right now I'm just gonna take off this old lip, bolt it off. It's just a couple bolts, nothing too crazy. Right here, here, here. And then after that, just put on a new one. Finally got it installed. It looks a lot better, and plus it's actually all in one piece. But yeah, that's how it looks, guys. Let me know what y'all guys think in the comments down below. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time in the next one.